John Fox on the channel, John of the West, and I'm having a Kingdom Hearts 2 final mix adventure. Kingdom Hearts 2, that's what I'm trying to say. Kingdom Hearts 2! Yes, this is the HD 2.5 remix version. There's my gummy ship. I'm about to fly. There's ship, there's Dale. I can't really tell which one's which. But, yeah, they're chipmunks. And also rescue rangers, I'm pretty sure. In the last episode, of course, I was in the Land of Dragons. I just thought, I was having a really hard time. I was struggling in the Land of Dragons, I really was. So I thought I'd check out the other place to see what the world level is. Land of Dragons is 10. Not Traverse Town, whatever the hell. Hollow Bastion was 8. So maybe this place is a 9. That would explain why I was struggling. Because there is a new ship called the Falcon. It just happened to be there. So let's shoot some
stuff. The shore is exciting!
This is his underground weapon, apparently. So... Who knows, I might struggle on this bit, and then I'll know I'm in the wrong place. But I am playing on cloud mode, so it might be just that. But, well, I was going to have to do this eventually, so... Maybe I'm just getting this out of the way, possibly. Is this harder than the last one I was doing? Cloud mode... Kingdom Hearts 1 did have its moments. Oh, I'm basically stuck on training memories. Quite a bit gone. Fat no one was watching. It's really repetitive. And I'm sure when I go back, I'll struggle. But, I'll have to do it eventually, I really will. Especially before Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out.
Watch out!
What else? Let's see if I can get a handle on all the storylines. Why I seem to not be struggling. I'm not massing the way. As you do! Got some bandages. Brilliant G. I'm gonna turn sideways in this. Has been a while since I've done this game. I don't even own a PlayStation 2 anymore. What else can I say? I'm basically placing my dudes on the dudes and shooting. There isn't much to it. I was never really picking with these parts. I'm sure they'll break up the levels, but I don't quite get the logic of having massive armies that are going to send down people on this stage. But, I appear to have arrived at my destination.
Good
going, Sora! Yeah, you'll be there. We've got a new high wind, lovely. And a new falcon. Some stuff I don't really care about, but whatever. Alright. Don't send me straight in, I want to see what the world looks like. That's all. I might not necessarily do this world right now, unless it forces me to. But let's see what the planet looks like, please. Okay. There we go. So it looks like Beauty and the Beast land. You know what, I don't think I'm supposed to be there. Battle level 13. Right. Back to the Land of Dragons it is then. Yeah. I was struggling. Right, well, maybe it was very late last night I was playing, so maybe it all got to me, man. You know, it was struggling. Go. Yes. I'm a bad dude doing bad stuff. I've got to remember the controls as well. That's the problem with playing like 6 different games a week. What? You get confused, but am I still doing these bloody missions? No, cool, I'm gonna secure the mountain pass. Awesome. I can do that. I can secure the mountain pass. No, I remember I died, didn't I? There it is. We're gonna try and take out stuff. And you know, I was rushing then, wasn't I? So exploded that thing. Oh yeah. Some of those weird drops as well. So where is this? Those bolts look suspicious. Not bad. Oh, that's not an evil bird. That'd be horrible. Ah, it must have been an evil bird. Damn. It's probably the mountain summit. Rock shadow. Alright, that's rock shadow. And my morale's fine, but my health isn't. Hey, Donald, do you want to heal me?
Okay.
Oh, it's not really an issue. But I get hurt so easily. Go back and save. I did the start game. I did have to do the start game, didn't I? Lightning shard. And it's neat. There's a chest up there. You come up here and help me. That's a complete the sword. Maybe I should be using it more. Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Angel's already up here.
Yeah! Fire! Yes!
Now my morale's going down as well. Oh my word.
Yeah.
Oh my, what? Oh, god damn! Apparently this game is not going to go easy on me. Or give me... No, I can skip some of this. That's a blessing. I wish there was a faster run. I hope the morale changes. Oh, bollocks! You won't let me leave! Oh, come on! This is ridiculous! I don't know how it goes down every time. Well, there's no way... There's literally nothing I could have done then. That's bizarre. I can't even grind because I can't leave. I can maybe. No, he doesn't give missions. I guess I just have to be really careful. We'll run to the end. That's what I'll do, I'll run to the end. These guys. don't want to do the escort weapon again. Cowardly run away from it, on fire I'm getting into. Right, let's try and run past everyone, or more people. Even though that feels like a recipe for disaster. Delicious recipe for disaster. Is this morale business that I don't like? Guys helping me out there. Bloody hell. Well, it says hurry to the summit to be prepared. I'll give it credit. It is telling me to hurry. That's sort of the point, right? So maybe I'm just not. Why not really? So this is the bit where I die usually, so let's grab these two. And dive up. Away from those. Away from those. This. I'm gonna rush to the summit like we were literally told to do. That is our quest after all. Hey, you ain't bad, half bad. Man among men. Thanks, she says. Captain! Captain! Ping sure did great! You bet he did! That doesn't sound weird. Fine, I'll let you join my troops, says the captain. But I'm still not convinced you have what it takes to be a worthy soldier. Why not? Sora. It's alright, Sora. I'll find a way to show him what I'm made of. Give me a chance. I'll show you. You'll see. That's Spirit. Spirit King, apparently.
Spirit King.
I don't know what they're talking about. We have no more of this morale business. I don't like it. Go, Ping. It's a mountain. I'll make a mountain out of you. What? We made a new base. I guess we're gonna get more quests. Okay, girl, here's your chance. Don't say that too loud. We're in the encampment. I just saw a real shady guy, and I know it's Shan Yu. Shan Yu? That's the Hun leader. We've got to tell the captain. Right. Wait, everybody use their heads a sec. Now, why are we here? To make the captain see Mulan's and Ping's talents. Bring honour to our family. let's go find out where Shan Yu is by ourselves. If we're lucky, we can fly him up good. Though just tracking the guy down should earn us our stars. We must wear more happiness as we go. Don't know, this sounds like a dumb plan to me. Alright, we're gonna go. Now we're cooking. Shan Yu is in a cave outside the village. Alright, but I mean, we're not gonna attack anyone that's human, like, that would be really weird. Like, Sora wouldn't just attack a Hun that doesn't strike anyone else as odd.
Yeah.
Prepared for anything? Oh yeah, I'll do that. Give me more stuff again. Oh, I need more potions. Ooh, bandanas and stuff. Lava's chain. Resistance. And I think I want some potions. Have potions. Oh, that's all I can do. So I'm just hanging over by this stuff. Can I make anything? No, but now I've got a new list of things. New development. Right, I cannot make any of this stuff. Can't make that. I need more shards and stuff. I see. Enough. Let's go into menu. No, not that. Alright, let's go into the menu, finally. Sora has a new ability. He has magic lock on. Automatically locks on to a target when casting Fire, Blizzard, Thunder, or Magnet. That's actually really good. Heavy recovery. I'm put magic block on. That'll help. Well, I forgot about Valor Form. That might have helped a load as well. These crowns that I'm not allowed to get. Grab! Why do you grab on some things and not others? Yeah. good at. Give me the money. Go with me. Good save down here. I'm going to need to a few extra things to finally buy. And let's go the correct direction. She's up here, of course. Back up the mountain. Let's save! We've progressed! Wonderful. Not terribly far, but we've progressed nonetheless. This is the cave we're supposed to explore, and this is cool. Charge. It's going to go down. Or not. Dead end. Oh, there's a red voice. Dead end. Oh no, it's Donald's voice. There's nobody here. He says in a like a duck. You're crazy, check again. Oh well. He just told you to check again. Wait for me, Donald. Hey, wait up. Yeah, guys, you just have to, like, scan the room. Fuck. Guys. Why would you just walk away like that? Oh, I just... Well, he didn't make them walk away. They walked away because they were being dumb. The hell? I have to do them without those two. No, I can't do the dive anymore either. Sorry for the swearing, sorry. Maybe some more training. Driving into that. Oh, I'm struggling so much. Crazy. Oh no, Right, yeah, when I get the potion, I can make this heal, cure. Set to the save point. Next level 174. I can't go down there just yet. So. And then we make our way back. Get a level out of that. Hope the game curves out slightly better. Otherwise, this guy. That's going to be an uphill climb. I'm hoping monsters are going to be on the back of monsters. Very strange. I've got I've got to level up at least one fly, otherwise I'm not improved at all, so. Take the route again. It's quite close to a level up, so. Let's see, we'll get to some save anyway. I'm sure if I quit and go back in, went back in, the place would be blocked away. For the time being, this feels kind of harsh. Let's see if there's anything around that's useful. I'll try to be more careful as well. all the harvest. Until I get the health back. It's a valid tactic. Yes, my dash. It's gonna help. Quite amazing, Ping.
What?
Nice fighting, Ping. You were amazing. Wow, my brain is really weird with that sentence.
Ping wasn't amazing, although Ping did basically nothing, but whatever.
You okay? Yeah, thanks, Ping. Go on, time to report to the captain. He'll tell us off. A shame he wasn't here. Please, that hunt is old news. We're going to tell the captain how thousands of heartless stormed him and Ping took out almost every one of them. Oh, someone lies. Not the hell, but anyway. He's just going to tell us off again. Places we shouldn't have. AP boost! Thank you.
Why would I use it on anyone other than Sora?
Slide dash, I need slide dash. Instantly closes it in on attacks fire target. Lovely. Got slide dash now. See if we can achieve something in this land. Told off, I can feel it. The village burnt down. Maybe they are more heartless than we did. Ooh, his face has animation.
Captain!
It's important enough to have voices.
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
It is but a scratch.
Captain, the enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Is it?
Right.
Why is it our fault? Why is any of this our fault?
You mean my fault.
Why is it his fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us.
Yeah.
Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this.
Why would they think it's their fault? I mean, it wasn't supposed to be in the cave, obviously, but...
Let's go.
Yes, let's. Yeah, and they burnt it down silently. They burned down the village, but everyone's fine. Get a fire pistol on the shoulder. All I knew was an evil bird. Save game, as I did to achieve something, and then let's struggle with the next bit. And more defense will help me out. And oh, I can't use my drive because bloody Mulan's with me. Let's get a puzzle piece as well. Yay, Posha, lots of useless things. The crafting. Wow, exciting crafting. What was all that? Why are you getting these creepers? Why are you? I mean, obviously, there's no reason. Again, I don't know why anyone would put it on anyone else but Sora. I'm gonna put it on Sora. Obviously, for those reasons. I'll be back on this. Maybe I'll learn how to guard. Maybe guard would have fixed all my problems. Did you think about that? Maybe I was just a guard away from winning all this time. Five members have been switched. What do you mean, Pink, Groovy, and Donald are out? Why? What?
Why are they not in my party anymore? Hey, Jane. Feed all the Heartless.
Yeah.
Explain the rules to me. I killed 59. Is that not enough? Maybe it wasn't enough?
I'm very confused.
What?
Stand back.
We'll handle this. Huh. Sorry. Flint. Flint, I need some...
Hey,
wait a second.
I guess that happened in the film.
You're going the wrong way!
That's kind of cool. I guess this is something that happened in the film. Why did she send the dragon up?
Yes!
Captain?
Look out!
Yeah, we murdered the man.
Run!
Yay! I mean, this. I'm surprised they didn't use the opportunity to have a sort of snowboarding minigame, but.
Thanks, Ping.
It was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you. Captain.
It's still really weird to have these Disney movies, just like with all the meat cut out of them.
At first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be.
He didn't... Did he? Oh, he did.
Ping!
That,
Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Well,
duh.
I can't believe you lied to me.
We met like 5 minutes ago.
The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death.
It's death! Oh, it is death. Oh.
Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid.
Yay!
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Why are they all sad? That's the way they walk.
Mulan... I blew it.
Thank you, everyone.
Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal.
Where did she get changed?
Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
I'd like some chicken dumplings. But no!
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
Indeed. Right. Ping has gone back to being Mulan and has learned an ability. Can I swap her out now? No, can you not force me to have Mulan, please? Sweet. Cheers. Got nothing against Mulan. It's just that my team has extra abilities, like Drive. Alright. I'll have to go through Journal at some point. Are we close to the end of the video? We are, actually, aren't we? Yes, Limit Command has been added. Yes. Lovely. That's going to be important. Is it worth? No, it's not here. Okay. Alright, what I should have done was have a quick look in the journal. It's a bit late now.
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang!
Right. Quite close. We are on the ridge. I want to go to the menu quickly. I want to look in the journal. About these two, but I'll give them a tick off the list. And Mulan was in 1998. So, not too long ago, to be honest. Sorry, just gonna move on. I don't like all these news. There we go. Maps. Now, what I care about is the harvests. Oh, probably this is quite neat as well. So, that's his feet. Lovely. Heart. I'm going to guess there. Heartless. Okay, Rapid Froster. Let's have a look at him. Yeah, I think it's going to fine. It attacks in a group, so be ready to attack with reaction commands. Dark speed trap followed by the wide arrow blade attack. It chases its target with determination when counterattacking. Run! Assault Rider. I hate these bastards. Alright, avoid getting hit with its spear by using well-guarded jump attack to defeat it. When HP is low, its attack begins to get bold. Use big attacks to defeat it before it uses its explosive attack. And finally, the Bolt Tower. Yes. Very cool. It has very high defense and only ticks damage in the face. Attack the face! If caught by the snag laser, use the reaction command Bolt Reversal continuously to escape. If successful, a big explosion will unleash damage upon nearby enemies. There we go. Apparently I only killed one of those. Right, I just wanted to get that out of the way. Let's go down. A little bit of time, I don't do this. Village, but I don't know where the Imperial Village is. Maybe through the other gateway. But I assume there's some sort of special jump to get up there. Let's just do this quickly. There's a lot of clicks to. There, I guess. No, it's not. There we go. There's a way out. Down here! Trying a world time. Bloody hell, does he have? Attempted a world time jump attack. No, I'm not Benny. You cheeky kid. So you can see that attack he does. Do you have enough time for a cutscene, John?
Ah, that's right, you do.
Shang! Shanyu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But what? She's telling you the truth!
His bird. I mean, they're different types of lies. Context, man. Context. Oh, he looks like a happy chappy, doesn't he?
Guard the palace! Do not let the enemy get anywhere near the Emperor! That's an order!
Ooh, I forget people turn into Heartless. It's kind of nice
Captain,
to see.
We'll sort secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
We can't give orders. Right, I think I'm going to let you go, actually. So, I'm going to say that I've been John Foxy. John the West. I've been having a Kingdom Hearts 2 final next adventure. I'll see you guys next time.
Yeah.